Shirk is the most dangerous thing. Some people, they say La ilaha illallah and they negate it with their actions. He says La ilaha illallah and goes and worships a grave and makes dua to other than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So they give the ibadat to other than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we have to carve on our minds, on our heart, that any act of worship is only dedicated to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.